There's another set of videos from China that is going viral. China has denied claims of racism against the African diaspora. Meanwhile, South Korea is sending 6 lakh masks to America. All these stories and more in tonight's Gravitas Coronavirus Tracker.
French aircraft carrier Charles de Gaulle returned to its base in Toulon. 50 members of its crew and some on board an escort frigate have contracted the coronavirus. The entire crew of 1,700 sailors will be tested and quarantined for 14 days. Coronavirus could strike more US Navy ships. Vice Chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff has asked the US Navy to be on guard. 416 sailors of the aircraft carrier Theodore Roosevelt are infected in Guam, while one sailor has died. There is a smaller outbreak on another aircraft carrier, Nimitz, that is in port in Washington. The United States is set to get a boost of 600,000 coronavirus test kits. The South Korean government has approved the sale. US President Donald Trump had made this request during a telephonic conversation with South Korean President Moon Jae-in. Spain distributed 10 million face masks at the country's train and subway stations. Some workers returned to their jobs after weeks of lockdown. Authorities have asked people only to step out of their homes for unavoidable circumstances. Turkey's Interior Minister Süleyman Soylu has quit. President Erdogan has refused to accept his minister's resignation. Soylu quit after taking responsibility for poorly timing the announcement of the weekend curfew. Thousands of Turks rushed to buy essential goods after being given only a two-hour notice. Top Chinese health officials defended the country's lockdown measures. China has been accused of discrimination against Africans by subjecting them to forced evictions, arbitrary quarantines, and mass testing. China says that all individuals living in the country are being treated equally. Venezuela has extended the national lockdown for another 30 days. A team of Chinese doctors also returned to Beijing. Venezuela has 175 cases, while 9 people have died so far. ...97-year-old grandmother Gina Del Coletto has beaten the coronavirus. She has become Brazil's oldest survivor. She was pushed in a wheelchair out of Vila Nova Star Hospital to applause from doctors and nurses. Czech National Ballet is entertaining people during the nationwide lockdown. Artists were seen wearing masks as they performed in front of an empty theatre. The show will be broadcast by the Czech state television. According to reports in Britain, UK's Finance Minister Rishi Sunak has told colleagues that the economy would shrink by 25% to 30% this quarter due to the lockdown. Death toll in UK has crossed 10,600.